Solitude is not a private, therapeutic place. Rather, it is the place of conversion. The place where the old self dies and the new self is born. Solitude is the furnace of transformation. Without solitude, we remain victims of our society and continue to be entangled in the illusion of the false self. Solitude is the place of the great struggle and the great encounter.